Your father and I fell asleep in the same bed. I may not be the woman that you would have chosen for him, but I am the woman he's chosen. I need to know you're not gonna do anything else to harm Rick. Don't mess with me and my relationship with Nick, because if you do, you will have the fight of your life on your hands.
You're not gonna ask Pam to stay in jail for something she didn't do.